These attacks are so sophisticated, and I'm not a tech person. I thought the only solution was to hire big-time cybersecurity superheroes, or to pay a lot of money for expensive antivirus software. But then I realized that the solution was much closer than I thought.